4 years, we've been talking about creating a new compensation plan that rewards effective teachers for a job well done. That new compensation plan is now becoming a reality. I'd like to take this opportunity to briefly explain the new salary schedule and provide a basic timeline. This is important because most teachers will have a choice about whether they want to opt into the new salary schedule or remain on the current salary schedule. Before I get started, I want to share with you the biggest question we have heard regarding the new salary schedule. Several teachers have asked, "So what's the catch?" There is no catch. 4 years ago, we said we would create a system that rewards effective teachers, and that's exactly what we've done. Working together with the Classroom Teachers Association leaders and with teachers across the district, we've created a new salary schedule with the goal of rewarding effective teachers. We've gone about this in a very systematic way. Just to provide a little bit of history, in 2010, we put together an evaluation system that is comprehensive, focusing on teaching and learning. That is a system we believe presents a more accurate picture of teacher effectiveness. Observations from principals and peers, as well as student achievement data, results in more detailed feedback for our teachers. We said 3 years of data was needed before we introduced the new salary schedule. It's been 3 years, and I'd like to present that new schedule to you. How does this pay scale compare to the current salary schedule? The new schedule is based on years of effective teaching experience. Our first step is to verify your actual years of teaching experience. Using this information, teachers will be able to do their own salary comparisons. So let's look at one example. For a teacher with 8 years of experience and a bachelor's degree, it looks like this. Under our current system, this teacher is paid $27.06 per hour. To get the annual total, you would multiply the hourly rate times 8 for an 8-hour workday, and then multiply that number of days that teacher works, 198. That comes to $42,870 annually. Under the new salary schedule, a teacher with 8 years of experience would earn a salary of $46,000. Let me point out that teachers who were hired July 1st, 2010 and after are already going to be placed on the new compensation plan. That was made clear when they were hired. So now let's talk about the timeline, because eligible teachers will have a decision to make. First, let me point out that if you choose not to opt in this year, you'll have another opportunity next year. Tomorrow, we will start the process by sending out emails to all eligible teachers. The email will show you your years of effective teaching experience. If this information is inaccurate, it's wrong, email great teachers in ideas. The email will also include an attached document you can use to opt into the new salary schedule. We'll ask you to fill out the form and send it to the Human Resources Department. Complete the form and submit it to HR. The address is included here at the bottom of the form. Fill out the form, fold the sheet like this, and then tape it shut. Send it through school mail to Human Resources, and we'll send you an email acknowledging that we received it. You can make your choice anytime between tomorrow and the deadline. We're providing plenty of time and many opportunities to learn more about the new salary schedule. If you have questions, please email them to Great Teachers in Ideas. We monitor the emails and provide accurate written responses as quickly as we can. These emails will be responded to in the order they are received. We've created a website that will include frequently asked questions, as well as a copy of this video and important dates. Here's the URL. We urge you to visit the website, where we'll be posting new questions and answers as the questions come in. We're also planning to host 2 walk-in clinics before the winter break. There will not be a formal presentation. Rather, we will have people available who can answer your questions face-to-face, one-on-one. These sessions will be on December 17th from 4 to 6 p.m. at Armwood High School and December 19th from 4 to 6 p.m. at Jefferson High School. Remember, we will have staff available to answer any questions you may have one-on-one. Make the decision that is best for you and your family. There really is no pressure to stay on our current salary schedule or to opt into the new salary schedule. Rest assured that we are committed to having 2 compensation plans for the foreseeable future, the current salary schedule and the new salary schedule. We want you to have all the necessary information to make an informed decision. You need to choose the pay plan that makes the most sense for you. If you're unsure and don't want to opt in this year, you'll have an opportunity next year and the year after that. Please know that we're here to answer any questions that you have. Thank you for all you do for our students. Remember, we know that this is an important decision, and we're here to help you make the best choice.